My dear students and teachers, we all know we are affected by coronavirus and we have been advised to be at home. Let us make use of our time and start using different resources available with us. You might be knowing that we have launched one program, NISTA, teachers at elementary level. In this program, so many modules are available and you will find different types of modules and you can take advantage of these modules and learn in a better way at home. We have one platform you might be knowing, Soyang. 28 courses are there for higher secondary students and also for teachers. You can use these courses and learn in a better way at home. We have one TV channel known as Swayam Prabha, and that is called Kishore Manch. And that is for secondary students, secondary and higher secondary students. Many interactive materials are being telecast through these channels. You might be knowing about NROER portal. Here, different types of materials are available and our students from class 1 to class 12 can take advantage of this. Not only students, teachers, parents and other stakeholders can make use of this portal to learn in a very comfortable way at home. We have e-Pathshala, and it's a very popular platform where all the textbooks of NCERT are available in digital mode and you can download free of cost, and along with this you can find different types of e-contents, audio materials, video materials, and you can make use of these materials during these days and learn many things at your comfort, and you can make use of this. So we have another portal known as Diksha. In Diksha portal, materials from different states are available in different language, and students from different states can learn very effectively. Let us utilize our time and learn in a very comfortable and joyful manner at home using these channels and portals. I wish you all the best. Thank you.